Last episode was glitz and glamour. The commissioners put off a spectacular runway show that got beautiful remarks from the judges. Also, Obi Sonto surprised the commissioners by cancelling the eviction for the episode, advancing all 12 commissioners to the next stage of the competition.
Welcome to a brand new episode of TECNO CAMission Boot Camp. My name is FIYR, and with every episode, you know that TECNO brings it. So far, as expected, the commissioners have been bringing their A game. I'm talking about more intensity, more creativity-inspired tasks, talking about more tension, more vigor, and more life. But then again, what do you expect? The TECNO CAMON 17 Pro will bring you more. So far, we have seen the beauty and majesty of what the TECNO CAMON 17 Pro can do in the hands of our gifted commissioners. Now, this 6.8-inch power tool boasts of the clearest selfie camera out there. Now, we're going to see what the remaining 12 commissioners can do with this. I am looking forward to seeing them make magic. Welcome back to TECNO CAMission Boot Camp. Now, this episode is special. The stakes are really, really high. And the commissioners will be dared to do things that they have never done before. Judges, I apologize for bringing you out so early. But I'm curious about something. Obi, how are you adjusting to life in the bushes with us?
You know, sir, I be local, man. I love nature, right? And I believe that nature breeds creativity. So whatever creativity we are looking for, this is the perfect place to find it.
You know, I like the ring of that, you know, local man. So now, judges, what advice do you have for the commissioners? How can they stand out?
Well, I expect a little more grit, a lot more energy, and ego-eyed focus.
Okay.
Well, you're here for the grand prize, right?
Yes.
You're not even ready. Are you not here for the grand prize? Okay, I was not sure. Okay, but then while we are doing this and you're executing your tasks, I will also remind you or implore that you enjoy and have fun with them, okay?
All right, and Obi, what are you anticipating?
You know, they say there's nothing new under the sun, but you know, I want you to tell a story within the story. I know it's difficult, but I want to feel something.
Wise words from Obi, the local man. So, the task for this episode is architecture and market photography. Now, as you all know, we have four teams, and each team has a celebrity team leader. Now, these team leaders will pick the location, the outfit, and the models for these pictures to be taken. But we must not forget that Team Venita scored the highest in the last episode.
Team Venita, how you doing?
Make some noise, Team Venita! They scored the highest, and therefore they had the rare privilege of picking first the location, the outfit, and the model. I'm hoping that you can use that to your advantage.
Yes, we will.
All right, I'm looking forward to that. So, judges, how can these commissioners stand out? What should they look for on location?
For me, I would say I am looking forward to composition and color. For me, I'd say composition and color are very big, big, big focuses in this challenge.
So when you say color, I mean green?
No, I don't think that's turquoise or something like that. We're not doing ankle. That's why we're not the same.
Kelechi?
Oh, well, I mean, you know, make sure you have a focal point mapped out. Make sure the object on the foreground is interesting enough to hold your picture together.
Okay, wise words, and Obi?
Well, it's funny how I'm not a technical photographer like any of them. But for me, once you get past the technical bit,
lies,
I want you to shoot a picture that's going to mean something to someone. Mm.
That sounds amazing.
Sounds good.
Commissioners, you have heard from your judges. So let's go out there and let's make magic, okay?
Woo!
morning, Commissioners.
Good morning.
How does it feel to be the team with the highest score?
It's great. It's a privilege, it's exciting.
You're cheating. You said privilege and then you said after him. So one after the other. No cheating. Your answer.
All right, it's quite exciting and it feels good to, you know, to win and the adrenaline is fully pumped up. So
I love that.
It feels awesome actually to be the winner of the task. It feels great.
Being on the winning side is like fire, and it also goes to show like the power of
collaboration. That's cheating.
You saw fire. But it goes to show like the power of collaboration. If like people come together with like goals and stuff, you can always get stuff done.
That's beautiful.
Thank you, sir.
So, as you remember for the last episode, the winning team, or the team with the highest score, was Benita's team. These three amazing photographers and creatives. Now they have won the chance to have first right. So that means that they get to pick the model that they can work with, the clothes that they can work with, and the location. Let's start with the location. So you have four locations and you get to pick one. So the first one is CMS Waterfront. The second one is Broad Street. The third is Balogun Market. And the fourth is Ozumba Mbadiwe.
Well, I think every other location, aside the jetty, kind of looks familiar. And
that's the CMS Waterfront.
Yeah, that's the CMS Waterfront. And with the CMS Waterfront, we tend to work with land and water.
Water, true,
so,
true.
Yes, so what are we going with?
CMS.
CMS Waterfront.
Yes, that's sir.
Fantastic choice. Commissioners, next phase. You can pick from this beautiful array of outfits. But mine is not up for grabs. I'm out of this.
I saw your eyes.
Yellow is fantastic, yeah. I like the touch of yellow.
All right, you're the lady.
Yes. We agree.
You agree with her?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, to pick the model. Models, please.
Okay. Let's do this together. Yes. And this is even this outfit, yes. We're going with the model 3.
Okay. Model 3?
Yes.
Models, thank you so much. Okay. So now we have our location, which is
CMS
Waterfront.
Fantastic. We have our outfit and we have our model, Model 3.
Yes.
Commissioners,
yes, sir.
Are you ready for today's task?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready for today's task?
Yes, sir.
So today's task. They're asking us to go to the market, please. You know, go to the street, take some street photography.
I beg, as you're going to the market, just be easy. You know how it is that when you go to the market, they'll tell you,
oh, guy, don't stand for my front. If you know they buy market shit.
But you can make them feel welcome that, you know, hey, we're just taking nice photos of you, show them that they look so beautiful, they should smile.
So the market is busy, it's bustling. There's an explosion of color, culture, heritage, attitude, and personality.
Always lean into your creativity and just don't be afraid to take risks, think outside the box, and work hard for that shot. If you need to roll on the ground, get on the ground and just like, get this shot.
You know, must do justice to the camera of this phone. The camera bad. Uh-huh. So may they see all those angles, right?
And I mean, I'm really confident in you guys for sure. So if there's any like interesting thing that you see that everybody else is missing, that's where you stand out.
You can work together as a team from greater effectivity.
Commissioner! Commissioner!
Let's go to the market. Thank you.
Yeah.
CMS, right?
Yes, the cathedral at
CMS. Beautiful. Interesting sky.
Rather interesting. I love the angle of the shot.
Good.
I like it.
Good, good. Next. Okay.
Ooh, that is strong.
Yeah. I like the composition.
I love it.
Shift the woman to the side. And all those jackets.
Yeah, I love the patterns that the jackets make.
Exactly, that to make. Okay, that's a good one.
Great one, actually. And I like that it doesn't distract from the lady.
Exactly. So we still have our focal point.
Yeah.
Hmm. All right. I don't know if I like the way the light falls on her face.
Yeah, I'm not crazy about this one.
Yeah.
I think she's just dead center. And
yeah.
Yet there's other things in the composition
exactly.
That are stealing attention from her. Ooh, that's interesting.
Yeah, I like, the perspective, huh?
Yes, I like the leading lines.
The
car park leading to the building.
Beautiful.
I guess it's there. You can't miss it.
All right. Again, interesting architecture, but okay. It's a bit of street action going on there.
I feel like this person just thought they could play around with their wide angle and have fun with it.
There doesn't seem to be anything in particular.
Yeah, it's just everything in the
frame. Any statements that you're making?
I kind of see what they're trying to do, but I'm not getting the answers I'm looking for.
That's it. That building on the right is like almost like a straight line.
Yeah.
They could have moved a little bit to get something else pointing to the middle. Oh, this is great.
Can I say I love everything about this photo, from the colors to the composition, all the lines.
Yeah, I think it absolutely works.
Yep.
You know, with all the lines leading to the top, so it's almost, she's almost like another architectural form.
Mm-hmm. She stands out completely.
Yeah. I'm not particularly crazy about cutting the picture in two equal halves.
In two equal halves, right? And then the bottom half, if you ask me, is irrelevant.
If they showed a little more sky, you know, that could have helped this composition.
Yes.
Welcome to the Balloon Cup Table Race. The objective here is to take your cup to the other end of the table. Now, here's the trick. If your cup falls off the table or flips over the obstacles, you start from the beginning. Now, here's another ginger that I know you will like. The winning team for this game will go home with 150,000 naira.
Hey! Winning team! Winning team!
Get your lungs ready.
Well, we had a great time on the street today, shooting some street photography with the models and architecture photography.
It was adventurous, like going here and there, like interacting with people you've never met before, markets, areas, it was fun.
Everything went great. I pulled out my stunts and I hope I would move on to the next stage.
I thought I would just go to the market and ask people if I can take photos of them because I like doing that. But when he bought models, it was different.
And go. 5, 4.
Ah, I don't feel so bad.
No, come on. Okay,
next balloon, go.
Next.
Zombie.
My village people decided to set my fire today, but based on who I be, I still did something good.
It was kind of stressful, but it was amazing.
The location wasn't that interesting. It wasn't what I expected. I expected more.
Street photography tags are supposed to be my favorite tags, but the location today, if not for our model, she was understanding and she was so open to us to move her around.
Where's the balloon?
Don't let it fall over. Yes, you go, Chuku, get it. Small. Watch him come down. Don't let it drop. Take it to the end. Fire down. Fire down, baby. Fire down.
Fire down.
Sam, Bella, Sam, as he wins, eh? As he party, what we then move? Action, Lomo. Bella, Sam, Bella, see, Bella, what he then be?
Just so you know, this is the final round.
Okay.
Yes, dear.
And this round will determine the team that will take the money home.
I'm not looking forward to the eviction because it's always a tense moment. And I wish it doesn't come, but it's inevitable, so.
I'm looking forward to not getting evicted this night because I'm actually tense and I'm a little bit nervous.
To be sad to see my friends leave, and at the same time, I wouldn't want to leave as well.
If I get evicted today, I'll feel bad. And if any of my friends get evicted today, or more, times 1 million, I'll feel terrible. But it is what it is.
In life, I believe we win some, we lose some, so whatever happens, happens.
I believe that every contestant on this show, these guys are genius. I have seen how they've been able to come up with really creative visuals within short period of time. If any one of them happen to go home or myself, I feel like our creativity is still intact and there are a lot of opportunities for us out there.
5 seconds to blow.
I'm done.
Team Basola.
Standing by.
Team V.
Born ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Come on, Cop.
Follow, Baba me, not fall like this.
Get
let
it.
You dey, okay.
Go Simon.
Quickly, move,
gentle,
my dear, move.
Gentle, stop.
Go in front. Don't, careful, that's right, baby, you go, boy. Careful, that's right,
The winning team for this round goes to Team Vanita.
Thank you very much.
I know people would have like really nice and charming things to say about like their team captains, but I'm sure not as like much as Vanita.
She was a team member. I wouldn't even say a team lead. We saw her and honestly, we just didn't see a celebrity. What we saw was a colleague who was willing to push us and push us ahead.
Like, I feel privileged to be among our team.
I think she's still one of the best team captains.
Great sportsmanship. Well done, guys. Don't worry, 1 million is too much. Well done. My boys did good, so I have to reward my boys.
You have to.
My boys
shout out to you. All right, Commissioners. Yeah. Yeah. Well done.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the part of the show that Commissioners will not like, but it has to be done. Judges, starting with you, Kelechi, who are the two commissioners that are up for elimination?
Team Shaggy, Ayomide, Sheu.
Over to you, Kemi.
So I'm going to start with Team Denola. Taufik, please stand up. Kudirat, please stand up. And Team Bisola, Ariel. And Ogunlaja.
Obi, you're next.
So from Team Venita, we have Bankole.
Bankole, please rise.
Please stand up. And Bashirat.
Now, we know what happens next. Team leads, I'm coming to you, and you have to decide who goes and who stays. Commissioners, this is your chance. You have 10 seconds each to sell yourself to your team leads. Come back to you, Venita. Who goes and who stays?
Today, I'm going to have to say goodbye to Commissioner Bashira, because thankfully, that church picture.
Guys, do better, do better, do better. Well, Shaggy.
For tonight, Commissioner Ayomide.
All right then. Please leave the arena.
This thing I've scattered.
Oh, Shaggy.
I'm sorry.
Denwa, it's your turn.
The person that would be going home tonight would be Duchess. I'm so proud of you. You've done so well. Wow. Oh, thank
you. Bisola.
From Team Bisola, the person who's going to be leaving tonight would be Samuel. Yes or no?
I don't know why tonight felt just different. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It felt a bit more emotional. I want to first say congratulations to the 8 remaining commissioners. That's amazing. And that's great. So, till the next episode, when the judges give us a more interesting, more creative task for the commissioners to carry out, I remain FIWAR. Have a great night.
Well, I feel sad actually, but then the experience was great. It was amazing and this is the end of the road.
My journey was adventurous, amazing, I must say. But honestly, I feel so bad to be evicted tonight. But one thing I believe is that in every endeavor, we win some and we lose some.
I feel good and I feel bad at the same time. Why I say I feel good is because I didn't know I'll be able to come this far, because everybody has been amazing.
I want to say that to all of the commissioners that I've met in the camp, man, you guys are freaking genius. Like, this is coming from the depth of my heart. Regardless of whoever wins, I believe you guys are meant for greatness. Life goes on from here. I mean, I'm just going back to work. Thank you.
Thanks to TECNO for giving me the privilege to engage in this commission.
Thank you to TECNO, and thank you to every single one.